still need a ride home.
Alright, episode 1. Here we are. Hope you guys enjoyed the prologue. This might be coming out almost immediately after, so... Mission 1.
It did. Well, I didn't know you turned every time you looked. That's cool.
What you do?
Wait. Yeah, look. Look at me. Look at me.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Yeah. Right. Up here, call me. I know.
Down. What?
I know a little secret.
Is it just like an Easter egg kind of thing?
Latest campaign. Like, hey, how's it going, Lee? Don't worry about me, just gonna assassinate you right here.
So what goodies do we have here? What is that?
Capture log.
Research excerpt. 11 February 2550.
The interesting factor here isn't that H1 disabled the viral termination code I implanted in her matrix. These metrics imply its success wasn't just unlikely, but that even the accepted 7-year life cycle estimates may not apply. Thus far, I've determined that the unique circumstances of her creation have triggered what I can only refer to as a recessive variant in the AI seed. As her architect, I'm currently at a loss as to the origin of this rogue element. Very curious.
Oh, fuck.
Wait, where's the,
up here.
Oh. Where's the weapons?
Actually, it's better to go here.
Ooh, battle rifle! Good. Anything else? Storm rifle. There's something up here. Oh, there it is.
Fell off.
That's a snipper. I got a snipper. Pretty snipper.
Come on.
You got a battle weapon. Whee! Alright, let's go. Alright, now that we're actually on course. That's a little Easter egg over location. I did not know that was there.
Yeah, no. I played this campaign like 2 times, though.
I've played this a few times.
I'm picking up a faint transmission on the high band.
Covenant?
I don't think so. The pattern's different.
The pattern's different.
I'll try to triangulate its position.
Triangulation. Why not squareation?
Oh, I want to see another secret.
What? I want to see another secret.
Another secret? Over here.
Where are you?
Here.
Oh, hello. What?
Oh, don't do the same thing.
I'm right here.
Alright, look up. Look at like the imprint right here. You get my shoe net? It's the imprint right there.
What does it look like?
Pardon?
Looking at it, good. Doesn't that look like a spark? Oh, yeah, I can see it. Yeah. So how do we get back up? We die, don't we?
Yep.
Who's my snipper? Whee!
It's a checkpoint. Yeah.
All right, well, that restarts the checkpoint. I hope you guys enjoy the little secret thing there. And then, guess what? We're back, and I have a sniper. All right, let's go. Is this Warthog operational?
Warthogs, and still
yes,
in one piece. Nice to see your luck is
I
holding out.
Driving it can suck.
Hey, I'm an expert driver.
Chief? About my condition?
Where?
I didn't want to mention it, seeing as how it's a complete long shot, but since you brought it up...
Since you brought it up,
it is possible that getting home could help me find a solution for my rampancy.
How?
Well, as far as I know, I'm the only AI ever generated from living tissue. A clone of Dr. Halsey, to be precise. It may be possible to recompile my neural net by replicating those same conditions. But that means getting back to Halsey.
It's funny how this commentary
soon.
Is... Well, you know what? I'm not going to say anything. I don't know whether or not... I mean, it'd be kind of surprising if you were watching this and it was the first time you've ever seen Halo. The Halo 4, so it'd be surprising, but hey, you never know. But I'm not gonna spoil anything. Anyway.
Chief, I'm hearing that strange signal again. Stronger this time.
Do you think there's something to it?
Its behavior is odd.
Oh. Ooh. Ooh.
Hostiles!
Die.
Shooting! Smashing over everyone. Going.
You think you're going? Get back here.
There you go.
In front of us.
Oh, what's up?
Okay, I got him.
I'm
stuck.
Get back in here. That message didn't exist. This is gonna be watching this mess around.
There we go! I got it in there!
Dude, is this like an Easter egg thing?
No.
Dude, this thing just respawned. So where the heck are we going?
I broke the game!
If we're going to hijack a ship from this covenant, we're going to have to find where they're landing first.
I wrote the game.
Suppose
you're
playing.
Yeah!
Yeah!
You can always
broke it!
Oh, God! Whoa!
Asking's not my strong suit.
I doubt you like this.
Yeah. Just saying, I got super lucky.
Don't trust. Oh, I'm getting a kick out of this.
Oh, God.
Okay, guys, by the way, I'm sorry for not posting a video in a while. I've been extremely busy with homework. And I've been working for 3 hours. And it's been ridiculous. Just letting you guys know, that's why.
Oh, well, 3 hours a night?
I have to. Let me take out the sky with you. I'm gonna die. I'm trying to shoot everyone, but this is kinda hard. Please!
Next day. Perversion!
That elite dropped his camo module. Let's have a look. I'll run a soft patch to it from the suit. Never know what might come in handy.
Let's keep going. Let's keep breaking the game.
Breaking the game.
Yes,
stop. There's that phantom signal again.
Breaking the game.
I can't believe we're still on this thing.
I heard something that time.
It's like big enough for us to go through it too.
Oh god!
Sentinels.
I wondered when they'd show up.
Don't break the vehicle! What the heck? Alien future.
There! Chief! A console in the back.
I'll go activate it. Okay. What? Alright. Wait a second, okay?
He's chilling. Oh, it disappeared!
No!
It's a localized site cartographer. Okay. In service of
Shield
World, designate Requiem.
Requiem? At least we know where we are now.
Let's see if it can tell us what the Covenant are so interested in.
Oh! No!
What happened?
I don't know. It locked up. I'm detecting power fluctuations in several locations. I'll put them up for you. Hopefully we can find some way to get this cartographer back online.
Oh yeah, it can be in this. Okay.
We gotta go.
Let's see if we can do it at the same time, like turning the keys to fire a missile, like on a ship. I am ready to 3, 2.
Oh, well, which one are you at?
Three, two, one.
What's it doing?
Yep, turn around and jump.
Oh no!
Is that the same signal?
Oh, I didn't know.
Yes.
It's going.
Mayday! 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 UNSC AI Cortana to infinity.
There's information spiders.
No response. From the strength of that signal, the infinity has to be close by. The cartographer should be back
kinda
online. We may be able to use it to track the ship's location. The Covenant! It found a way inside.
Nice. Oh wow. I got it. Nice. Like, get away. There it is. Man, I love why I've been trapped before.
Complete
concentration. You didn't like that, did you?
It's invisible.
Wait. Stand.
Yeah. Down!
Hello.
We can't give the Covenant access to the cartographer. Uh-oh. Clear them out.
I'm an alien that worries too much about religion.
I'm Elastic Warrior. Elastic Warrior.
No. Bye-bye. No, I was not the... I had dead ones.
That's it! Now quick! No. To the cartographer!
Let me activate it!
Get in there.
The cartographer keeps acting like the transmission is coming from everywhere on the planet at once. It doesn't want to triangulate Infinity's signal. Oh, wait. I got it.
That can't be right. Scan again.
We've already passed through one layer of the planet's surface. It's not crazy to think that someone else made it deeper inside than we did.
You mean the planet's hollow?
Let me see if I can figure out a way to reach these coordinates that doesn't involve us digging a really big hole. There's a terminus on the far side of the complex. We can portal to the planet's core from there.
What?
I don't know.
If we have a shot at getting you back to Infinity, we're taking it.
Like I said, what can I say? looking down. Oh my god.
Let's get to that terminus and find Infinity.
Okay, is that considered, is this considered the second mission now?
What do you know about Infinity?
No.
Not much. She was supposed to be massive, but the project was only in prototype when we left.
I'm not really sure.
Requiem.
Okay.
How long are you playing?
Well, I just want to make sure because, you know, we're going to change episodes every single time.
Yeah.
Where do we go from here? Oh, okay. The obvious door. Obvious door is obvious.
Scout, fortifying the bridge below. Stay sharp.
Take one of the bandages.
Yes. And how exactly do we do that?
We rush.
Could you be a little bit more specific?
Rush.
I'm running. How exactly do we do it?
Fourth Sparta.
Oh, I see it. I'll get there.
Take the second and get to the far end.
Alright, now let's beat the crap out of these guys. Oh, there you are.
Chief, the Covenant net's going crazy. They're ordering all units to converge on the tower.
I guess we got their attention.
From driving a Banshee to being in here. That was kind of funny. Obvious door is again obvious, right?
I
guess.
I have no weapon whatsoever.
Wait, what? Let's see.
No weapon.
No, it looks like you have a sword. Oh, you used your sword, didn't you? I'm stealing this gun. I don't care what anyone says. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, you can't get it. You can't get to me. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it either.
There's a ghost right here. Take it.
I got it. Let me get it. There it is. I wish I could have brought my Banshee in there.
Much more,
man. We can take this one deep inside, too.
Yeah, we can. I know a way.
Let's break the game again. And again. And again until it just kicks us out because it doesn't like us anymore.
Ah!
You don't like it?
Clear.
Shot up shelf.
We're about to have our hands full. The elites just issued a general order. They're moving all ground teams to secure the tower entrance above us.
How exactly do you do that? How do you do that? It's like about to explode. Yep, there it goes.
God. I'm breaking the game.
Look at you!
Breaking the game.
They did not purpose yet, just made it so easy. Beat him.
Oh, my sword!
No! Sword. Damn it. I killed him. My sword.
Well, I needed a sword.
My sword. Now, where do we go from here?
To the right, to the right.
They're distracted! Yeah, you're distracting him, so I'm killing him all. I'm assassinating him. To end up destroying that thing. Oh! Keep distracted.
Oh, he got me.
There you go. You're welcome.
Awesome. Thank you.
Oh, God.
The sentinels are trying to keep the Covenant out.
You're not gonna flip me. There we go. Run away!
Assassinate hunters. That'd be a sick assassination.
Lord, it's like perfect.
Whee! He's good enough that way.
I almost like you.
While you were busy, I managed to clear up another transmission from Infinity.
Hello.
Sounded like he said artifact.
Two enemy guns. It's related. Enemy guns, huh?
Covenant are after.
Where's the terminus?
The map placed it at the top of the tower.
Look at that. Look at that.
I know, right? Oh, is it moving? Oh, that's sick.
Yeah, it's like.
What the? Up elevator that just happened to come here.
Yeah, it loves us.
And we don't even have to activate it.
We're gonna spin while we're.
I know that. I know. Ah, that's bright.
Ah, yeah. We're going.
Right, cutscene. Quiet.
Ready to go. Give me a lot of these assistants. Got the flow. I was about to write my hand. My team.
Are you ready for your transmission to the end?
According to the
Mr.
cathedral,
Miles?
This terminus is just one node of a larger transit grid that spans the entire planet.
What?
When I tried to access the outlet closest to Infinity's transmissions, the system responded with this.
What is it?
Fuck you. Yeah, it's the
That's
alien
the kicker.
Fuck you.
It's the forerunner symbol for Rick.
Fuck off, get off my planet.
Humanity. That's got to be Infinity. Can you get us to those coordinates?
Coordinates.
Let me try to open a portal.
That looks at, like, completely like it says Infinity on it. Yep. Okay.
It's naming,
Cortana.
It's capitalized.
I'm picking up unknown energy signatures.
Where?
Everywhere!
This can't be right!
They're everywhere!
Porno! Dragon!
So they point out of the tower. Cortana?
They're gonna kill us!
How did... Quick! Into the portal!
Ah!
Up into the Matrix!
Ah!
Into the Matrix!
Chief, go!
Whee! Yes, we are adding... Right. I think that is mission 2.
Yep,
right
dude.
There.
I just got an achievement.
Right. Hope y'all enjoyed.
I just got an achievement.
I'm Black Panther for the win. This purple.
Complete.
And we're out.